When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them. Never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
Yeah, I will fuck up the droids.
Alright, this one, which would be the... Fuck it, travel sniper class.
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreat.
Ah, territorial control.
No,
alright, I can do this.
You got it.
Oh, turret, go! Oh, that's a dumb spot to place that at. Can't destroy it either, there we go.
Watch those wrist rockets for the Chancellor! Battle droids! I'm on them! Snap! Take them out! They're flanking us! We're losing ground! One shot, one kill!
Oh, come on. What the hell? Sniping, definitely not the best sniper out there. I don't like sniping personally. Stop paying the ass gone. Oh. Somebody please kill that vehicle. Seriously, sniping's so fucking annoying. Oh, there we go, there's a vehicle for me. There we go.
Seawall. We must protect the Wookiee base.
Watch your flank!
Oh, will the AI deal with them? What's up, Wookiee? There's another vehicle I can use.
We must defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow.
Alright, I'm supposed to protect that. Ah, let's see if I can take over the turrets.
Falling in behind you.
Hasta la vista, baby.
icy wall. Brace yourselves.
Alright, fuck that. Let me get on this turret. Deal clear. Any idea how long we're supposed to defend this, or? Alright, in all seriousness, how long am I supposed to defend this? Oh, there's a timer. Damn. Surprised I didn't notice that earlier. Now I feel stupid. Fifteen more seconds. Oh yeah, I get to play Yoda.
Push forward and send them packing. Proud I am to stand by Wookiees in their hour of need.
Damn right, Yoda. I wish Yoda's attacks were better, like his force powers. He gets force push and force pull. Aw, what the hell? Who? Nice job, people. Close the gate on my face.
Beware of the little man. Yes, I'm little.
Ah, force black should work this time. Alright, let's try it at this guy here. Come over here, or not. Now that's ours. Oh. God, Yoda, you need saber throw or something like that. My enemies, you are. Here he is. Oh, dead Wookiee. Ah, damn it. Come on, tell me you guys, you at least have it. Come on, they can't take it over, really? Why not working here for a bunch of smucks?
Oh, shit. I don't get a secondary bombish weapon. There we go, that's ours. I'll take that vehicle. God, that vehicle sucks. Sure, let's use this. This will be the class my friend Steve would probably play. It looks a little bit bugged. But this is basically a Gatling gun. Yeah, it's definitely pretty bugged. Alright, never mind then. Heavy trooper it is. Oh, so they don't have a drop range, alright. One down. Two down. Three down, aha. This class also comes with landmines, good to know.
One base to go, ladies. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Oh, my god, my bad.
Ah, suck it.
Timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.
Well, guys, that's it for my little Let's Play here. I'll do some more recording later on. I hope you enjoyed it, and until next time, peace.